The world as we know it is gone. What we called the mad virus appeared out of nowhere. It made people turn extremely violent, aggressive, and unrestrainable. Soon later, the infected became bloodthirsty, more like vampires than human. There was chaos, panic, and war for survival. Desperate people were just as dangerous as the virus itself. Even our loved ones could become a threat. The infection spread quickly throughout the entire globe. Every region, every country, every city. Drastic measures were taken to get rid of the infected, but they all failed. The last chance for those who seemed immune was to hide in underground shelters, ones that we improvised in garages and basements, loaded with food, water, and air filtration systems. These were the places where we survived, sealed from the outside. For so long, we waited for any signal, any info that a cure had been found, or the situation stabilized. Instead, we listened as the world grew quiet. Our resources were becoming depleted. Life support systems were failing. And just as we were losing all hope, we received a distant call.
To all survivors, the infection is in decline. Seek others and rebuild.
This was the impulse we needed. There were others out there. We could come back to the surface. No more hiding. From the ruins of the old world, we will build our new home.
Operator, this is First Squad Leader. We made our way out. The neighborhood looks deserted. We'll have to scavenge the nearby buildings for any useful resources. Receiving. Ready for action.
On my way.
Okay. Find something to eat as fast as possible.
Ready for action.
On my way.
Building clear.
Ready for action.
We're on the move.
Building clear.
Going there.
Sir, the crates are in the HQ. We have to think what to scavenge first. It will be best to check some shops or warehouses.
Okay, I'll point you where to go.
I will speak on behalf of the other citizens. Let us go and adapt the buildings to suitable shelters so we won't spend a single more night underground.
Yes, that sounds like a good idea.
Thank you.
Operator. Roger.
Those resources.
Sir, it is too dangerous for unarmed civilians to work after nightfall. Everyone will return home.
Okay, let's be safe.
Clear! On my way.
Squads, return to base.
Day's toil is over. Get some rest.
Another one incoming!
Sir, we just saw a group of infected. They might not be aware of our presence yet.
Get ready to fight!
Inbound. Infected incoming. Hostiles inbound.
Our building is under attack.
Ready for action. On my way. Operator.
Ready for action. Going there.
Receiving. We're on the move. The sniper's easy.
Infected
there are sure
inside.
To be infected around here. We should build some defenses before the next nightfall.
Agree. Let's build
Clear.
A wooden tower.
Waiting orders. We're on the move. Receiving.
Roger. Infected inside! This house is infected!
Building clear.
Chief,
reporting.
If we want to build anything else, we need more resources. Send workers to chop down some trees. Maybe we could build some palisades with that too.
Okay. Let's gather some wood.
Operator, receiving. Reporting. Chief, there are signs
of
smoke. Waiting orders,
on my way.
I think there might be some people there. I recommend we go and investigate.
Let's investigate.
Running out of stock. Building adapted. We're missing resources. Building adapted.
Ready for action. Building clear. Waiting orders. We're on the move.
Reporting.
Wrap it up, folks.
Reporting.
Time to call it a day.
Building clear. Waiting orders. Going there. Waiting orders. Roger. Hostiles inbound. Sir, it's almost nightfall. We can already see
something incoming.
Okay. Get ready to defend the zone.
Infected incoming!
Receiving. Roger. Operator boarding. Roger.
Hostiles inbound.
We're running out of stock. Our building is under attack.
They're gone. Operator. Building clear. Roger. Clear.
Chief, we just found an assault rifle. This will come in handy against large hordes. Let's just not waste too much ammo on nothing.
Use it with caution.
Roger. Operator. We're on the move.
For the soldiers of this overwhelm, so we can more than half much longer. For the soldiers, we can manage the ground from half of their time to the ground of their time to the ground of their time. The guy from the back of the left coast.
Clear!
The guy from the back of the left coast.
Chief, we found some seeds in one of the buildings. Looks like grain.
Clear!
There's some farming tools as well. Maybe we could use this to start cultivating the land again.
Okay, bring that in.
We should have a place where we can cook meals for our citizens. This will make our people much happier, too.
Going there.
Construction ready.
Okay, let's build a cookhouse.
Reporting. Roger. orders. On my way. Waiting orders. Receiving. Roger.
Everything's collected.
Operator. Operator. Roger.
Our workers don't have any jobs. Send them to gather resources, to construct or to work at some of the buildings.
There.
We're gonna see.
Building work done. We're missing resources.
Waiting orders. We're on the move, ready for action. Roger.
We're missing resources.
Receiving. Receiving. Roger. Reporting. On my way. Clear.
Tomorrow's another day.
Waiting orders. On my way. Reporting. Roger. Hostiles inbound. There are some infected around here. Waiting orders. Waiting orders. We've got them. Hostiles inbound! Hostiles inbound! Infected incoming! Reporting. We're on the move.
are out of resources.
Receiving. We're on the move. Receiving. On my way. Ready for action. Going there. Receiving. Roger.
Somebody there?
To all survivors, the infected is in line. Seek a boost and build.
Chief, this is the same transmission we received before, but the signal is even weaker. Our walkie-talkies are not powerful enough for long-range communication. We have to build a large antenna. A local library or university would be a good place to search for information on how to make it work.
Let's go there.
Chief, we found some survivors. They've been living in terrible conditions for the last few years. We could bring them in, but will we be able to feed them?
Bring them in.
Receiving. We're on the move. Operator, my way.
We need more resources.
Clear. Clear. Operator. Waiting orders. Operator. Going there. Reporting. We're on the move. Reporting. Operator. We're on the move. Waiting orders. Clear. We're on the move. Operator. Going there. Building clear. Operator. On my way. Clear. Waiting orders. We're on the move. Receiving. Building clear. Operator. Roger. Waiting orders. Going there. Operator. On my way. We're on the move. Ready for action. Receiving. Roger. Building clear. Ready for action. Sir, we just found a car that looks drivable. Let's try to make it run again.
Okay, try it.
Clear. Ready for action. Roger. Reporting. Roger. Receiving. Roger.
Stop working. Start winding down for some rest.
Infected incoming! Hostiles inbound!
The infected are...
Eliminated.
All squads, return to base.
Hostiles inbound. Infected incoming. Operator. Going there. Reporting. On my way.
Enough.
Ready for action.
We've got work to do.
We're on the move. Some infected around here. Operator, receiving. We're on the move. Reporting.
Operator, this is Big. In one of the houses, we killed two extremely fierce infected. Once they were down, we noticed that there was a child in there. A living, infected child. Must have been no older than three. It ran on all fours like an animal and jumped into the sewers before we could get it. For the love of God, if they can multiply. I don't even want to think what's gonna happen.
Try to find that kid. Keep it alive.
Receiving. Operator.
I miss driving so much.
On my
this
way.
Will help speed up our scavenging.
And we can run over the infected if they get too close.
The place is adapted.
Well, we're gonna see.
Reporting. On my...
Chief, the survivors that we took in, they have some important info that we could use. They speak of various kinds of infected animals that they encounter.
Reporting.
And other groups of survivors, too. But... they've lost people recently. It'll take some time for them to integrate. Let me find some jobs and shelter for them.
Okay. Let
Building
them rest.
Clear. Reporting. Roger. Receiving. On my way. Report! This house is infected! Clear! Operator. On my way. Roger. Going there. Waiting orders. Clear. Ready for action. We're on the move.
Sir, the winter is coming. The days will be shorter.
Building
the farms
clear.
Won't produce any more food. We should brace
ready
ourselves.
For action.
This might be the hardest
clear.
Days of the year.
Going there. Receive it. Going there.
Let's prepare for winter.
Receiving. Roger.
We need a workspace where we can experiment and re-engineer all the pre-pandemic technology. We could store all the books there, too. Let's build a research center and assign the most technical minds there.
Okay. Let's do this.
Orders. We're on the move.
Stop work, game. Start winding down for some rest.
Building clear. Operator, there are some infected around.
We're on the move.
Another one incoming! Roger. Roger. Going there. Going there. Receiving. We're on the move.
Running out of stock.
Wipe that sleep off your face and get to work.
Sir. The people have reported hearing a lot of noises coming from underground. They're afraid that it could be infected moving through the sewers and tunnels. We need to bolster our defenses and be ready to attack from within, too.
We'll be ready.
Receiving. Reporting. We're on the move.
Building work done.
Out of resources.
Building clear. Building clear. On my way. Ready for action. We're on the move. Ready for action. Reporting. Clear. Ready for action. Clear! Clear! Operator, going there. Ready for action. On my way. Going there. We're on the move.
Time to sleep, everyone.
Waiting orders. Building clear. Waiting orders. Clear! Going there. Ready for action. We're on the move. Clear. Reporting. Going there. Roger. Going there.
Feeling about this.
Okay, get ready to defend the zone.
Receiving. There are some infected around here.
Got them. Infection clear.
inbound.
We are out of
resources. Our building is under attack.
We've got them.
Construction complete.
Boss, it's been a rough night. Something must have made the infected extremely bloodthirsty. If more and more come, our chances of survival will be really low.
We'll get over this. We have to. We're all that's left of humanity.
We're on the move.